I get a bunch of Gabe and his friends to come out. Yeah, but I don't think I can do it this year. Like, I don't think I can keep up anymore. Yeah. Well, I was last year. I thought I could compete with them, and then I forgot that they're on the ice like four times a week, and they're working out a couple times a week. So I'm like, oh yeah, me just kind of bumping around. So. I did a couple jobs. Yeah, nothing major. But, yeah, it's been busy, just around home, a couple other things. So, yeah, I was too baby for that. What are you up to? All right, well, there's a new episode of Gold Rush on, so you know, if you want to give me a call when you're on your way home, I'll just come meet you. Okay, right on. Sounds good. All right, good luck with your rain suit. All right. We'll talk to you in a little bit. Thanks. Bye.
LeBron's really bad. It's giving him so many extra shots. He gave him like 3 shots down there for one.
Yeah, I don't think he... It doesn't seem like he's got a... They're out shooting us. Like, it just doesn't. And yeah, they remind me of the Flames jerseys. They're the ones they wore last night. NHL Flames. I don't like those new ones either. Have you seen them?
The black ones. The
black ones, but they don't. They just have a. They're the reverse retro, right? They've still got a C.
A white one, right?
No, a white C. Yeah. Yeah, I don't like the armbands. They look like the Senators' uniforms, kind of. Not a fan. you guys looking at? Just focus on your goaltender. Oh yeah, there they go.
We don't shake hands.
You guys don't?
We won against the Bruins the other day.
Yeah? No handshakes?
No handshakes.
What? That's weird.